originally I always wrote most of the songs myself, and you know, you're kind of alone and isolated and fucked up in a, you know, in a room writing. I mean, I enjoy it. It's, I guess, probably the most fun thing there is writing songs. But to come over with someone I don't really know, and he has little ideas and really nice melodic ideas and stuff, and then he wouldn't sing lyrics in, but he kind of just sing in the kind of a snatch of a top line melody with a few words, and then I would just totally use those as a trigger. You know, we wrote really quickly that way. It was really fun. I fucking loved it. And when Bjorn showed me the chords to this song, which became Down the Wrong Way, I kept referring to the song as the Neil Young song because it, you know, the chord structure and everything sounds like Neil. And of course, Neil's always been my guitar players in the top three guitar, you know, he's one of the gods. And then I was thinking about it, I thought, Neil is a friend of mine, and I've toured with him, and he's, you know, one of the loveliest guys. I mean, just because he's one of the gods doesn't mean that he's not an approachable human being at the same time. So I thought, what the fuck? So we sent the song to Neil, and he got on the blower, and he goes, look, I'm going to be in town. I mean, I'm doing some shows. I don't want to get too familiar with the track, so I haven't listened to it. But would it be all right to, you know, if you can organize a studio, and I'll come in and, you know, see what I can do. Certainly one of the high spots of any album that any of us are ever going to make.